moderate rain. And the rain, the heaviest stuff looks like it'll fall tonight through tomorrow. Tuesday night, maybe through Wednesday. Maybe not so much tonight. We'll show you that in a second. It's just going to be on and off.
Oh, really?
Starting to add up with the rainfall totals of Tuesday through Wednesday. We will also start to see mountain snow. At the moment, we've got rain, clouds, a little bit of sunshine, a little bit of blue sky, kind of a mixed bag of conditions out there, but still under fairly warm conditions because we've got this southerly flow in place. So all the rain you felt and seen today has been coming at us from the south, so that's been keeping us under this mild weather compared to what we're about to experience. Temperatures will drop. So we've got a number of systems moving through the region that will affect the entire west coast of the U.S. Looking out into the central Pacific, there it is. That's the second storm already formed.
The poor little boy needs to pee.
So this whole week is going to be basically
one kind of
a storm system after another.
His pee is really big. Hurry up.
High surf advisory in effect through Friday morning. Peak Wednesday. Today, expect those waves up there at about 4 to 7 feet. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, 8 to 12 feet. So
poor little boy.
Continue to head through the week. And we've also got the flood watch that's in effect, the flash flood watch.
Right.
And that green highlighted line down through those western edges of the mountains, and especially the recent burn areas, those will be most susceptible to debris flows, mudslides, and flooding.
Not only your plastic bags, because that's what I'm going to do to put my phone in so it doesn't get wet. That's how my phone doesn't get wet. I put it in the plastic bag.
In fact, that means conditions are most likely going to appear, and that will create the possibility for the flash flooding.
No.
So yes, Nina, this is for you. Storm watch.
Okay.
And this time we can say it. Heavy to my producer.
It's
good stuff. We do have lots to talk about, and there's much rain on the way. There's much needed rain. So we've got the heavy to the moderate rainfall on the way. Thunderstorms, the possibility for that through tomorrow. Mountain snow if we head through Tuesday night, Wednesday night.
Along
the coast, strong westerly winds moving through the region to take you through tonight. Overnight hours beginning to pick up now as we head through those early morning hours. A quick look at the future cast cloud model through 8, 9, 10 tonight. Notice the yellow starting to kind of move into the region here and there. There might be some moderate shower activity just around midnight, 2 a.m. continuing to sprinkle to that 6, 7 a.m. rain moving in. And look at off to the left there. There's a band of shower activity through tomorrow, 8, 9, 10. It's going to hit San Diego fairly hard, so your morning commute is going to be a tricky one. We've got a lot of rain on the way, heavy rain, potentially for those early morning hours into the early afternoon hours, and also the potential for that mountain snow. Again, that's just the first system, so I will be back in a second. We'll talk about all the rest of them still headed our way. All right, thank you. We'll see you then. We'll move.